Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Final Fantasy 15 on Xbox Series X. We're down at the pier, we've got another mission here with Dino.
You really know how to sniff out.
See what he has us doing.
You might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touche. So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Stone-studded stunner. Head to the specified area.
I tell you, these raw stones are always in the darndest of places.
Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's in an area that's locked. We can't do that yet. That's a shame. Let's get on with the main mission now.
Nice weather.
Let the gem hunt begin.
You'll be hunting a long time. Only raw stones around here.
Fishing looks good here.
You've improved.
Thank you.
You did good.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it. Knocked.
Man, isn't there anything big here? I was hoping to see something epic. A mortal struggle between man and fish.
Time to move up from Little League, don't you think?
Talk about backseat fishing.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
Bingo. Found one.
Aw, this is it? Man, ore's a real bore. Hopefully the next one looks cooler.
All right, just one more stone to go.
One, two, three. That'll do it. Now let's head back.
ready to leave the road behind?
Born ready. Is that what I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it. Everybody out.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight. Certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya?
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Thank you.
perfect timing.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much. Just chilling.
Cool.
That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school, so that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was... Actually... Never mind.
Hey, you can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know. I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well... worthless.
That's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker. But that isn't the real me. Behind all the quips and laughs, I'm a mess of hang-ups. I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level. Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun, I forget what I'm not. Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment, I'm desperate to earn my place, to prove that I'm good enough.
Think what you will, but I think you're good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No, nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh? What, you mad, bro? Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser. Huh. Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
Huh. All right. I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah, you do that.
No roads, no rules.
And no one to hold us back.
Thank you.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Tummy's rumbling.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Hey, fellas! Jeez, that went quicker than I expected. Bet those demons were no match for you, huh, Inspray?
They put up a pretty good fight.
Well, you're alive, so, as promised. That baby right there is unlike anything you've seen before. Drop by again sometime and let me know what you think.
Appreciate it.